basic study on the planning of lower floor according to the environment of GRE AD Hospital. Introduction. Modern societies are experiencing various problems caused by the rapid growth of aging population. These problems are generally classified into four categories: housing, leisure, home care facility, and medical. In particular, an increasing in the number of elderly people suffering from various chronic diseases has led to increasing demands for geriatric hospitals. The hospitals industry is recently experiencing growth in size and subdivisions due to the increase in medical demand and the enlargement of hospitals. However, geriatric hospitals experience difficulties in the design and research pace because they must reflect the special characteristics of the elderly as well as the hospital. In addition, geriatric hospitals do not reflect the various characteristics of the elderly in the special planning of hospital. In this regard, research on spatial design due to the enlargement of geriatric hospital is necessary. But in reality, there is a significant lack of studies on geriatric hospital. Therefore, the purpose of this study is to build basic data related to the planning and design of large geriatric hospitals. By analyzing the spatial hierarchies in a geriatric hospital in Korea, selecting the subject hospital. As this is a basic study on lower floor planning according to the enlargement of geriatric hospitals, the process of selecting the hospital for the analysis is important. Therefore, this study reflected the following to choose the appropriate hospital. First, there are no criteria for classifying the size of geriatric hospitals. So, this study applied the criteria for general hospitals. Second, a total of 7 or more medical departments were selected. However, this study did not consider the number of medical departments available for treatment for the geriatric hospital selection, because unnecessary medical treatment may occur due to the nature of the elderly and because the hospital is specialized for the elderly. Third, this study limited the candidates to large geriatric hospital in Korea. In Korea, the number of people aged 65 or older is estimated to increase from 7.381 million in 2018 to 18.813 million in 2050, and is forecasted to account for 41% of the total population in 2060. The geriatric hospital derived based on this information is Hyuja Geriatric Hospital in Yongin, Korea. As shown in table 1 below, the hospital opened in 1997 and provides medical treatment for neurology, psychiatry, rehabilitation, This study performed a hierarchy car analysis of the lower floor space of a large geometry sphere, including the Albertians and Central Medical Treatment Department. First, this study group the spaces on the lower floor, which include the Albertians Department, Central Medical Treatment Department, and other public spaces in the hospital. However, the scope of analysis include all of floors that include the Albertians and Central Medical Treatment Department. Second, this study divided the spaces into convex spaces for spatial hierarchy and cognitive analysis based on the drawing of the hospital. In addition, when dividing the spaces, visual walking in spaces of the same nature was considered as one convex space. However, corridors were excluded from spaces of the same nature. Third, as three convex measure was used to derive the space syntax. Indicators based on the unit spaces derived above. Analysis result and discussion. The analysis result and discussion of the lower floor planning for the large geometry hospital in this study are as follows. First, the result of analyzing in the connectivity of the lower floors of the large geometry hospital in this study are as follows. As mentioned above, if the convex value is high, the connectivity is high and many result in congestion. Therefore, this may cause problem for the elderly with reduced physical ability. As a result of deriving the connectivity to the lower floor, the spaces corresponding to the medical department and ward showed the highest value and the minimum and maximum value of connectivity were 1 and 13. Respectively, the large deviation between the minimum and maximum values is due to the subdivision of medical department. The enlargement of geometry hospital and the overlapping of the supporting lines leading to other facilities and may lead to potential problems. This may cause discomfort to the elderly with low spatial awareness due to problem caused by the congestion of circulation. Second, the reception and the information desk on the lower floor of the hospital in this study should have a high control value. However, as shown in Table 3, the control values of these areas are 0.45 and 0.83, respectively, and the reception desk shows a low control value. This means that the connectivity to adjacent convex spaces is low and that the reception desk is not located on the main circulation. Therefore, the reception desk of Hyuja Geriatric Hospital is not located on the main circulation due to the low connectivity of the convex spaces. There should be considered in the process of designing large geriatric hospital in the future. Third, as shown in Table 4, the convex spaces of Albertians should have a high local integration because the primary user are elderly veterans. The research showed that the local integration of medical treatment and waiting spaces were higher than adjacent complex spaces. However, a more diversified analysis of local integration will be necessary because three complex spaces need to be considered to use circulation. First, figure 1 shows the intelligibility derived from this study, and there may be difficulty in using spaces with values below 0.6. This is because of the increase in complex unit spaces due to the enlargement and subdivision of GRE Great Hospital. However, this is not just a matter of larger hospital, but the result of the arrangement and hierarchy of complex unit spaces. Therefore, it is necessary to design circulation hierarchies suitable for elderly patients. By considering spatial hierarchy and cognition in the process of designing large geriatric hospital. In summary, several considerations should be given to planning facilities for elderly with reduced physical and spatial abilities. However, insufficient consideration was given to the space inside geriatric hospital as they become larger and subdivided. So, many geriatric hospitals may be inconvenient for the elderly. Therefore, this is quantitatively derived the relationship between each unit space in the lower floor of an actual geriatric hospital. As a result, to minimize the possibility of circulation congestion for spaces, utilization, and awareness of the elderly. In this regard, the study quantitatively derived the relationship between each unit space in the lower floor of an actual geriatric hospital and suggest that diversified analyses and reviews are necessary. To prevent congestion and increase spaces utilization and awareness as the primary user of geriatric hospital are the elderly. Conclusion. This is a basic study for planning lower floor that includes the outpatients department, central medical treatment department, and public spaces in large geriatric hospital. The study analyzed the adequacy of the location of these spaces according to the classification criteria in a large geriatric hospital in Korea. The main finding are as follows. First, in terms of the connectivity of the lower floor, the corridors and waiting areas near the medical department showed high values. In addition, as the medical department in the outpatients department become more subdivided, problems may occur due to the high deviation between the maximum and minimum connectivity. The circulation overlap between that of the patients and the employee may also contribute to the increase in connectivity. To solve this problem, Guardian signed should be planned for the elderly to prevent congestion in spaces with high connectivity. Second, although the reception desk and information desk of large geriatric hospital should have high control values, some hospitals show low control value. This is because of the low connectivity to adjacent convex spaces, as these areas are not located on the main circulation. These details should be considered when designing large geriatric hospital in the future. Third, the intelligibility derived from this study was unacceptable, showing a value of below 0.6. This is because of the increase in combat unit spaces due to the enlargement and the subdivision of a geriatric hospital. However, this is not just a matter of larger hospital, but the result of the arrangement and spatial hierarchy of combat unit spaces. Therefore, when designing larger geriatric hospital, it is necessary to consider the hierarchy and cognition of spaces by designing spatial hierarchy that are suitable for the elderly. This study is valid as an analysis of spatial planning of geriatric hospitals that are becoming larger and subdivided as we enter super aging societies. However, the space syntax convex spaces used in this study have a limitation as it does not consider physical distance and size. Therefore, various studies should be conducted in the future to improve the result of this study. Thank you for your attention.